We all know what daylight savings time looks like during the day. But what about at night? Our story begins in New York. Of course. When they built the subway, they were trying to save money any way they could. So instead of digging through the riverbed in the usual way, they hung the tunnel by a wire from this boat. Only now the tunnel's in danger of collapsing. Meanwhile, it just so happens that a friend of mine wrote a song that goes, "If Wynton Marsalis had a toy boat, would it sink?" So now everyone thinks the collapsing tunnel is Wynton's fault. But it isn't his fault. He had nothing to do with it. It was only a song. It was only a dream. Arnold Schwarzenegger was kidnapped from a trendy coffee shop by this gang of nasty terrorists. Just look at these mugs. Schwarzenegger was wearing sunglasses, and the terrorists thought he was blind. So they nabbed him. You know why they did it? Because they were angry about the irrigation pipes. The way they go in straight lines over the ground instead of being buried. Where do those pipes go? And haven't you always wondered where letters go after you mail them? I'll tell you where they go. They go to Tokyo, down in the subway station. That's where my brother works. I went there to look for him. I found him by the information booth eating yogurt out of a hollowed out telephone. I went to a wedding at the seedy hotel. There were rats everywhere. The Secret Service was there too. I didn't know the bride and groom. They seemed happy though. I poked one of the secret agents in the back with a fork. A fork, excuse me, I said a fork. And they all took one step forward together. It was so beautiful. When I got home, I discovered that the tiles in my bathroom were squares from the AIDS quilt. It turned out that I had been living in an underwater city. underwater city. That explains it. If only I could remember this. There was that boat holding up the tunnel.
Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Kidnapping.
Tokyo subway station?
Secret Service.
The AIDS quilt.
My bathroom.
Blind man, but he wasn't blind.
Irrigation pipe.
If only I could remember.
Wynton Marsalis had a toy boat. Would it sink or mutiny or rebel? Would it journey to a darkened shore with Humphrey Bogart and Walter Brennan aboard? Would they drink or would they fish or make a wish?
Wynton Marsalis,
I don't know,
had a toy boat. Would it sink?
Would it hunt